mercy. And I want to thank God for his sweet, amazing grace. I thank God because he did not have to wake any of us up this morning. Yet here we all stand together, worshiping the Lord together, praising the Lord together. God is good. God is so awesome. I can't praise him enough. I don't think there's any way that I can really show God how grateful I am for all that he is and all that he does. I thank God, you know, I've been here since 1998. And I can remember the first time I visited the Tabernacle of David Church of the Apostles' Doctrine. It was that little church with the hill, and everything was like lopsided, and walking up. And when I walked up the steps, with Martha, I was like, what in the world, where are we? I thought you said we was going to church. He was like, we are, girl, come on. I was like, all right. Well, you know, we walked in, and you know, but when I came in, it was very, very refreshing. And I had to be about 25 years old, somewhere around there. But it took me back to my childhood when the worship service began. Because, man, I was thinking to myself, I haven't seen people praise God like this since I was 13 years old. And it was refreshing. And as I began to learn more and more about the Tabernacle of David and Bishop and Mama and the family, I was like amazed. I was like, this is like I'm home. That's how I felt. I felt home. Amen. Like I was at home. And so I thank God here I stand today in the year 2015, and I'm still here. I thank God for bringing me home to the Tabernacle of David, Church of the Apostles' Doctrine. Thank you.
Jesus is still on the throne. Take it with me. I know he lives and he does that. I know that Jesus lives. I know God is still alive. My God is still on the throne.
I feel the Holy Ghost, I'm worshiping God. Hallelujah. Go ahead and worship him.